bloody cold out here. Yeah, this org is falling apart. Those pillars, the bricks are falling off, and they could easily fall down on somebody's head on the street. That is, that pillar is collapsing. And this pillar over here has obviously got some bricks that have fallen off. I mean, this place is in such disrepair that the city should mandate some repairs for the safety of passing pedestrians. I don't know how they can figure they can get away with this stuff. Because they can get away with it? Well, it's not going to happen.